From the springness position, begin to hop in place, breaking contact with the ground as little as possible while focusing on using elasticity to maintain a steady rhythm. While maintaining proper body alignment, begin to fall forward with the entire body and continue to hop for 10 yards, followed by a 10-yard jog.